teacher and choreographer for today. I'm joined with my friends, Allison,
Tyler,
Valerie,
and Savannah. They're going to show you how much fun your students can have performing this selection. Let's get started. Let's learn the introduction. Students will start facing upstage with their feet apart. You want to remember that it's probably a good idea to try to hide your kite as best as possible. We're going to hold for four counts. Then on count five, students will start working the kite up through their fingers. 5, 6, 7, 8. And the kite will still be in both hands up to the upper right-hand corner of a student. Then on count one, they will bring their left hand down to their side, and they will start to fly their kite for four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then they're going to turn over their right shoulder for 1.5 rotations to face the front. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Notice that they brought the kite into their chest. And then for count one of the first verse, all students will step feet apart. 1. And now you're ready for verse 1. Let's learn verse 1. Your kite is at your chest in both hands. You're singing to the audience, "It's a perfect day," and "I feel a." On the word gust, you're going to circle your body, and "I feel a gust of wind." You're going to work your kite up through your hands to the upper right-hand corner. Think, "I'll go and fly a." Left hand comes down, kite. 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to pretend that we're flying our kite. Find the perfect place, bring it across your body, not too many trees around. Bring it back to the right. Time to put this sail to flight. Now we're going to move into the bridge for the word flight, so we'll catch that in the next section. Coming out of the verse, we're going to step onto our right foot on count one and do a little hop. Here we go, ready? And 1, and step together. 2, and bring your kite in towards your chest, and then you press it back out on 3, hold 4, and you're going to do little scoots backwards. 5, 6, bring your kite in. 7, 8. Step apart, facing the audience, and we're going to begin singing. "And I wonder how it," you're going to kick your right foot, "feels to be," step together, pop your shoulders and your knees, up there, hold. Then you're going to place your left hand above your eyebrows. "I'd have a bird's eye view." 4 times step together to the left and bring that left hand open, starting at the ceiling. "Wouldn't have a care, 'cause I'm." Now you're ready to go into the chorus. Now we're ready for the chorus. We're going to step onto our right foot for a little hop. What looks like this. Step up, you're gonna ball change left over, and then you're gonna reverse. Step up, right over. Now let me show you that with the words. Here we go, ready? 'Cause I'm flying, flying up. Then you're gonna circle your kite over your head. Kite, and then hit "it's so rewarding." Start flying to see it. Switch hands, flying, bring it in high. Now repeat, 'cause I'm flying, flying a kite, and hit watching the wind come and take. Get switch. It's gonna make it. Switch one more time. Soar. 2, 3, 4. Circle around yourself towards the right 2 times. 5. Bring the kite in. 6, 7, 8 feet apart on 1. We just stepped out on count 1, so now we're ready for verse 2. I unwind the string, keeping tension, circle that kite around, keeping tension in the line. We're going to work our kite up through our hands to the upper right hand corner. Let the current send it, bring that left hand out on high. 6, 7, 8. Now fly your kite. It's a blue sky day, and my kite is just a speck. Now we're going to bring it back to the right, dancing in the distant sky. And we're getting ready for a repeat of our bridge. For the second bridge, I have provided some additional choreography, which could be used for some older students or students that just need a little bit more of a challenge. You have a new vocal line introduced here with 4 words: lifting, rising, soaring, flying. Each of these moves, we have a new step. It looks like this. For lifting, you're going to bring that kite up. Your right hand is going to be in a jazz hand. Your knees turned towards the corner, bent, and up on your toes. That's for lifting. Then for rising, you bring that kite into your hand. You kick a little kick out to the side with the circle and bring that kite towards the front. For soaring, we're going to keep our feet planted and we're going to turn towards our left shoulder, bringing the kite up. Soaring, then you're going to bring the kite back in. And for flying, we're going to circle that kite overhead, stepping feet apart. Fly. Those are each of the 4 words in your new vocal line, and you will repeat those same moves each time you say the word, for a total of 3 times. We just came out of the second chorus, and we're ready for the tag. Students have their feet apart, and you're going to sway 4 times, right, left, right, left. Here we go. Make it soar, 2, 3, 4. And then when you sing fly, you're going to work it up through your hands to that upper right hand corner. Fly. And when you shout the word fly at the very end on the final button, that left hand comes down to your side. Fly. Keep looking at your kite, and you're all finished.